Good day, guys. I just lost a very nice opportunity to show you something very weird. There wasn't a single really noticeable gust of wind, zero. Everything was very still. I just turned on the machine because I want to let them to leave them on for the entire month of whatever, the entire September at this point, because we had very little water. I realized that the website of the government, it is an update, average wise. I mean, the average aren't updated often. So I've been basing my experiments on a week late. Every time was a week after. So what happened is that when I turned off the machine, the condition, the average rainfall of the month was very hard. So I say, okay, we're good. Let's give it a try and see what happened without. And now they updated the thing and we are 61% lower than the average, which if I knew it, I definitely would have left it. I'm not sure if it's me making it rain more than usual or not, but definitely I would have give it a try, why not? So nothing, now I just turned on the machine again. Well, connected, I mean. Now I'm gonna give it a couple of spin and I'll leave the phone here outside so that you can have a look. Maybe I'll get. So I'll leave the phone here in the shade so it won't overheat this time. And you can't see the palm from it. Because the palm obviously with that kind of leaves is the first one to move if there is a bit of wind. So I'll leave it here. As you can see now, there is lesser wind. Have a look on those trees, what happened when I'm turning, when I'm revolving, rotating the antenna inside. Have a look. You can, if you're watching this with a headphone, you can clearly tell by the sound that I'm making inside when my antenna is rotating. Have a look. Well, I'm gonna watch the time lapse later on, but it seems to me that the palm really loves to dance when I'm turning on the antenna. On the cloud side is now, so hopefully we're gonna have a September of rain because we are the country average, so the whole Australia is 50% under the average rainfall, so we're gonna have a drought here, a near drought. So I will do all I can to get the clouds here and have a bit of rain. If it's possible, I'd definitely do it. I wonder if we're gonna have clouds today. The antenna now is on because I mounted the drill on the directly on the antenna, and I'm really running out of time. So now either I fix the engine or I change or replace the motor, or I go on like this. Probably I'm gonna go on like this because the other projects are taking the entire amount of free time I have, and this is all I can do. I'm on my own, I'm by myself. So anyway, I think she'd love it.
now it's not rotating.
So as I said before, this is only one of the tips I'm usually using. So this one is a bit, you know, the etheric, the constable ratios, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, my favorite one, and probably the most powerful in my opinion. Well, if you pass me the term of powerful, this is a Rodin. This is a Rodin coil, but Ighina version. So it's like the purifier, the water purifying device of Ighina mixed with, blending with Rodin coil. So I'm gonna put this on the top. Look at that. Tell me that it's not steady, that part now, that I'm not rotating. Am I inventing it, this stuff, or can you tell? Look, with the Rodin coil. So, am I imagining things or what? I mean, there was no wind again. Okay, it's just a gust. It's not such a steady wind that you can say, ah, now it's windy, before it wasn't. But, man, that palm wasn't dancing when, well, the device was off. Anyway, I just wanted to show you this now. I'll take you inside the second so that I can show you where I mounted. Obviously being a tip is on the top, but I want to show you the actual device, how it looks with, that's it. Actually, and actually fewer rules per minute are better than more. I mean, slower is better than faster. In fact, in the Ighina documentary is the only video recollection we have of that guy. Is always revolving at about, I can't remember if it was 40 to 80 rules per minute. So probably this is now a bit slower than it should. Well, it's also smaller. Definitely it get influenced more by the mass, the total mass of it, than the rest. Yeah, yesterday I didn't have any, but these are all crystals that I found in here in the bushes. Just don't do it. I need two hands, wait a second. That's better. Yeah, that's gonna be 70 rules per minute, something like that. So anyway, here we go. That was all. Nothing, I just wanted to show you that windy thing. And this is all. Well, hope you enjoyed this one, even if there wasn't really any info in it, but thanks for listening, and please consider subscribing still. I still have to upload, well, actually I need to update the last video and upload it. So anyway, see you soon.